Everywhere around the world, the purchase department accepts bribes to award the contract to the right contractor. And large corporations have to pay a lot of bribes in the name of consultancy fees to the officials of the purchase department of the respective company or people who are awarding the contract. So large corporations always need a disguised way to show bribes into their books of accounts, and the consultant needs a genuine way to receive those disguised bribes in their books of accounts. There are a lot of smaller ways, but this way is only for large contracts where the bribe amount, the consultancy amount, is paid via dummy litigation claim. This authority wants to build roads in India. These agents helped the company to achieve this contract via this authority. Now company needs to pay these agents on books. This company enters into a legal contract with these agents as a consultancy contract. But in actual, this is not consultancy fees, this is bribe, which was paid by the company to be awarded the project. So at the time of actual payment of the bribes, the agent and the company decides to enter into a dummy litigation for cancelling of the contract, where the agents decide to sue the company and the company decides to appoint an arbitrator and do an out-of-the-court settlement, making the settlement payment approved by the arbitrators. And now in the books of account, the entry goes as settlement expenses, finally legally giving them the money for the bribe. The agents are paid legally and the payment is proved by the media.